Hello friends, this is Nidhi and welcome to my channel. Today I'm going to share with you the Gobi Manchurian recipe. I'm going to make restaurant style crispy Gobi Manchurian. So if you find my video useful, then please subscribe to my channel. Now let's see the ingredients we need for this recipe. Here I have taken 2 cups of small cauliflower florets, 4 tablespoons of plain flour or maida, 7 tablespoons of corn flour, 1 small chopped onion, 1.5 tablespoon of grated ginger and garlic, 2 finely chopped green chilies, 2 tablespoon of finely chopped garlic, 1 tablespoon of finely chopped ginger, 1/4 tablespoon of chopped spring onion, 1 tablespoon and 1 teaspoon of soya sauce, 1 tablespoon red chili sauce, 2/3 teaspoon of black pepper powder, 1/4 teaspoon of red chili powder, some salt to taste, and oil for frying. Now let's make the Gobi Manchurian. So for that, let's boil the cauliflower florets. Here I have some water. Add 2 teaspoon of salt in that. Mix it well and add cauliflower florets in a medium hot water and boil the florets for about 3 to 4 minutes on medium flame. Don't overcook. Now after 4 minutes, turn off the flame and drain off the water. After draining off the hot water, pour lots of cold water to stop cooking, like so. And keep it aside. Now let's prepare the batter. So for that, take 1 big mixing bowl, add 4 tablespoons of corn flour into it, 4 tablespoons of maida, 1.5 tablespoon of grated ginger and garlic, you can use paste as well, 1 teaspoon of soya sauce, 1/3 teaspoon of black pepper powder, some salt to taste, and 1/4 teaspoon of red chili powder. Mix it well and make a paste using water. I have added 5 tablespoon water in mixing. Make a lump free and smooth paste, like so. Now add cauliflower florets which we boiled earlier and mix it till all florets are coated well with the batter, like so. You can use your hands as well. Now add 2 tablespoons of corn flour and mix it. This will help to get very thick coating on the florets. You can see how nicely they are coated. Now let's deep fry them. So for that, here I've heated some oil. When the oil becomes medium hot, drop the florets one by one into the oil and be very careful as the oil is hot. Now fry the florets for about a minute or so on medium flame or till they turn light golden in color. After a minute, take them out on a kitchen towel. We'll double fry them to make them very crispy. So for now, take them out on a kitchen towel, like so. Now similarly, fry the remaining pieces of gobi as well. Now for double frying, heat the oil to very high. Now drop the gobi pieces into the oil and fry them only for 30 seconds. Keep this in mind that the oil and flame should be very high. This will help to make the gobi pieces very crispy. After 30 seconds, take them out on a kitchen towel, like so, and similarly fry the remaining pieces of gobi. Now the gobi are fried. You can see how crispy it is. Now let's do the final step. So for that, heat a kadai or a Chinese wok, whatever you have. Add 4 tablespoon oil in the kadai. When the oil become hot, add chopped garlic, ginger and green chilies and fry them for some seconds, like 15 to 16 seconds. After that, add 1 small chopped onion and fry it for few seconds. Now add black pepper powder and some salt to taste. Mix it well. Now add some chopped spring onion and fry them on a high flame for 30 seconds. Now after 30 seconds, add soya sauce and red chili sauce and cook the sauce on high flame for 30 seconds. After that, add 2 tablespoons of water. Mix it well. Now let's make the corn flour paste. So for that, take 1 tablespoon of corn flour and 2 tablespoons of water. Mix it well. Now add corn flour paste slowly into the mixture, like so. Mix the mixture well, like so. Now add the fried gobi and mix it well. Turn off the flame and mix the gobi with the sauce very well, like so. Now sprinkle some spring onion. Now transfer it to a serving plate and enjoy. And if you like my video, then please like this and subscribe to my channel. And thank you so much for watching. Bye bye.